There are seven parts. So let's start with our the first one, our backgrounds. First of all, I want to introduce you our organizational chart. There are five positions. In each position, we were responsible for specific activities. We usually have meetings in order to discuss and select the most suitable decision for our organization. Okay, let's move to our vision and mission. In order to build our own vision, we apply the framework of Collins and Porras, including two important elements called ideologies and envisioned futures. So our vision is that we want to be the most modern, most loved, most profitable, and become the leading airline in our industries. We also committed to be an ethical airline, and Dragon Gap Airlines' mission is to offer low fare to enable more people to fly to more places more often. Additionally, our mission is to provide a punctual flight and a high quality of service. We have identified our core value, including low cost, punctuality, friendly employee safety and reliability. Therefore, customers who fly with us will enjoy affordable cost, on time safety, and always served by friendly employees. Okay, let's continue with the second part, industry analysis. In order to analyze the markets, we use the model 5 points of posters. Firstly, we see that for new engines, it will be require high investment, customer buy, and deal with government regulation. Therefore, we consider that Dragon Cap Airlines is facing to a low risk of new engines. Next, supplier power is at high level because we had to depend on many suppliers. And for buyer powers, we have many kinds of customers, so that individual customer, group, or travel agents. So we assume that buyer power is at moderate level due to their bargaining powers. And we believe that risk of substitute is at moderate level as well, because people can choose other options that's cheaper than form of airlines. But it still depends on what people are looking for, cheaper price or convenience when it comes to long distance. And the last element is risk of preferences. We use the information to make a position mapping. In this figure, the star symbol represents for our company, other orange circles, so that Worldwide Wind, Wonder S, Paradise, and Lotus are our direct competitors. And the blue one serves for normal fare, and there is only one luxury airline in our industries. The next part is about analysis of capacity, and my friend will continue.
And now I will continue with our company capabilities. As you know, the core competencies and capabilities are related with the strategies, and it will influence to our success. And we have two main kinds of resources, that is tangible and intangible. In Dragon Cap Airlines, tangible, we have financials, physical, technical, and land. In finance, we have 22,000 dollar and share and stock. In physical, we have three available Pincraft 1990 and we leave one British Euro 31. In technical, we have some crowd equipment, and inland, we have official building. About the intangible resource, in human resource, we have a strong team management and some unique costs for training and retraining for both employees and manager. In reputation, we have our brand name, and we have customer data in other resources. And during 7 quarter, we have the cash up to $1,004,000, and we rank as the third company in this industry. By the value chains, we have some activities that include primary activities for the direct increase the our service, and the secondary activities for the competitive advantage. In primary activities, we have a reservation ticket that we focus on low fares, and we do not have any option for reservation in free flight ground operations. We have a clearly instruction for checking process, and in flight operation, we serve the soft meal for customer during the flight. But we have a quick turnaround in both flight ground operations, and we create a friendly atmosphere for customer in the service. And in supporting activities, in human resource, we will find the people with high attitudes, and we always maintain the relationship between them. In material acquisition, we ensure the usefulness of our aircraft, and we just focus on the two kinds of aircraft. In marketing, we focus on the low-cost section, and in the strategic planning decision-making, we only serve for small cities in UK. By our capabilities and based on the vision and the mission, we create the value for all our departments. And we can analyze some SWOT for realize where we are and what we have to face. We use the variant test, and that make we realize that the good labor relations with employees and friendly interactive flight attendant are our sustainable competitive advantage. And all the capabilities are resource for the core competencies that will include our firm performance. That's my friend will continue.
To have evaluation performance is a balanced scorecard in the UFOS tool to predict future performance and demonstrate how spending on strategic project impact in the future. And based on our mission and value, we clarify the performance objective is first making customer happy by lower ticket price and punctual reliable airlines. And the second, we focus on the finance by offering low cost expand and increase revenue and profit. And the third is learning and role. We offering role alignment such as new skill in management. And the third, we focus on internal process by offering fast route turnaround to have a better service for customer. In finance, we target 60% for market value, 40% for seat revenue, and 2% for blended lease cost. In customer, we tend to number one position in each objective. And in internal process, we tend to 80% on-time department. And finally, we target 70% for learning and growth. From those performance, we have the particular result in the cumulative net profit during 7 quarters is increased up nearly by $1,500,000, and the net profit is in region. However, in quarter 3 to 5, it decreased due to the weather, and then it's right up again. And the next is diagnostic of performance.
I will continue with diagnostic performance and. Before we write a strategic plan, we based on the last four-step approach to strategic planning to follow and assess our performing. And it means that we focus on the result of each round and focus on the result of each round and solve the four step. And in the beginning, after two water, we realize that what Red and Cap Airlines without and our status. So we answer for the question one, where are we now? And from this reason, we continue answer for question two, where do we want to get to? And we continue to determine our vision again. Then we set our goal, focus on the question three, how are we going to get there? And finally, we will assess performance and the result of each round in the seventh round to know how have we achieved the original goal on us. And as you see in the water, as you see in the table, run business rule seven round, our company did not suffer a loss, and even our performance has increased steadily in its period. And firstly, with net profit, although our operating expense is not really high, but net profit of Red & Cap Airlines on the way increased, and obviously our market share has increased in its period. And moreover, the track saw the increasing of stock price, and we always keep its ground and do not sell it because the stock price will prove the value of Red & Cap Airlines. And secondly, and in the comparison with other companies, Red & Cap Airlines have stock price increase in its period significant. And second is quality. The quality in airline industry needs to be ensured because quality is also the main resource that help the company gain a competitive advantage and customer loyal. So we spend a lot of money on training our employees to improve our quality. However, the quality not only assessed by the outcome of service, but also the process of service delivery, so we need to enhance in the future, and this comprise spending more flight, increasing the number of flight, and provide the service in life such as USB spot, mini television, and MP3. Finally, in the basis, our company has achieved the original goal, but we realize that the important factor that help our company success is the leadership style and teamwork. With leadership style, we use participant leadership style, our leader being able to delegate tasks for each department, help keep things on track, and to ensure optimum level of quality. And the last one is teamwork. My team understand our goal, and we have creativity, innovation, and different viewpoints are expected. And member in my group team make high quality decision when we work together. And the communication in our company is open, honest, and respectful. And now my friend will continue our presentation.
As my friend mentioned, rural company performance which in recently steadily compared to competitor in the discount market. Besides, we have seven incidents throughout operation, different water, we have different strategies and decision making. So water six is one of the critical incident that most of us spend a lot of time in terms of making the charter decision. There are five requirements from a gentleman who identified a CEO of another company. He wants to charter an aircraft to make the trip and depart on Saturday evening. He questioned the confidentiality of the trip and alluded high sensitive business. And he also made a deal with us, gain a free $5,000 in profits. However, the time of decision making is very short from Friday afternoon to Saturday evening. So firstly, the director of marketing support that this is good for us when taking this charter trip due to the potential profits and future business such as we can gain more costs and attract a large number of customers and investors. However, the other department did not agree with this idea and support us on of this requirement, we are a sense of doubt and impossible to take this chapter. So according to our stand, we can not find any information about this company, such as the address and telephone number of this company. Instead of conflict together to reduce the rate of risk and mistake and company image, we use a work method to make the final solution for us and as well as possible in a short time. We also consider another method, but it takes a lot of time as well as consensus of all members in the group. Before we'll conduct a voting method, we will create a communication background to make effective conversation of the between each department. Between the department. So this strategy be a inside and open it of each department and help oriented to focus the mission and vision of our company to find the best solution. After discussion, we realize that if we take this chapter, we will accept the risk and even unexpected risk that can affect our company in reputation, such as safety and ethic ally, and also affect on of operation of our company. We support that whether this is unethical action involving change fortune or illegal business that affect our company image and very hard to take it back. So after consider and voting, my group will choose the do not take the charter option. Therefore, leadership and team member have play a key role in making effective conversation as make sense the problem, and it helps us to choose a very appropriate method. So my friend will continue with the future plan.
In the future plans, in order to achieve the sustainable business goal, we have to follow four criteria like its hand quality, its stem market, merchandise transportation, and ethical image. According to the demand forecast, we realize that after the quarter seven, the demand still reduced slightly, and in the quarter 9 to 10, the demand is a dramatic increase. Therefore, in marketing plans, we decide to invest around 50,000 in quarter 9 and 8, and in quarter 10 we invest $60,000. And in compensation plan, similarly, it's increased slightly in investment. That is quarter 8 is $15,000, quarter 9 is $17,000, and quarter 10 and 11 equal $20,000. And in corporate plan, at the same, the investment increased minimal from $2,500 to $3,000. And the last in fleet and roof land, we want to buy more land and lease one land in quarter 9 and lease one more in the next quarter. And finally, we want to achieve the goal is that to be a world top 10 airlines of 2025, Europe top 3 most popular airline, and finally a top 10 worldwide best place to work. And that is the end of our presentation. Thank you for listening.
Okay, thank you very much. All right, let's stand.
Can you stand over there?
Okay, you too. So I see that your team do something very difficult, but at the end you already achieved your goals. That's it, the lowest price with a high, and then provide a lowest price to the customer and achieve high income. So do you see this goal as a difficult one? And what are important decisions that make your team become a successful one?
The plan that my team achieved the goals is not too difficult. It, because we tend to the low cost and high quality and invest more on marketing and plan. So so that we think that we achieve the goals easily.
Okay. And big now. So I see that your team also confirmed that the success come from 50% of leadership and 50% of teamwork. Can you explain a little bit more why 50-50 in your case, in your team case?
According to this question, I suppose that the 15% in team teamwork is help us to make a project such as solve the critical incident. It very help us to solve very frequently, quickly, and after use the teamwork, we can build a strong relationship with our group. And and 15% of leadership, this strategy help us have make equal solution of each department. So and it help us to avoid a loss of conflict between the departments.
Okay. Yeah. So who is the leader of your team then? So you are the only boy in the team, and I also heard that you use the participatory leadership more compared to the other style, right? So what lesson do you draw from the situation that you work in a team with all members are girls? And what lesson you draw from this situation so that you can apply it in the future if you have another chance to work with a team with full of girls like this?
From my experience, I see that participant leadership helped me to separate the work, the task equally, so we can avoid conflicts between members, and thanks to the relationship that we work together for more than 3 years, so I really understand about other team members. So that helped me to can communicate with them easily. And for futures, I think that if I have a chance to work with other team with most of women, I think that I still applied the same methods of leadership, because I think it have for me many advantages. Yeah.
Okay. So I ask one more question for Quinn. Okay. Yes. What lesson do you learn from working in team like this for this simulation? What lesson you draw you have for yourself?
Thank you for your question. I answer that. When I learn this call and role simulations, I realize that when I do the work individual, I can get the high quality this reason. So when I working together with my friend, I have studied many decision from them, and make high quality decision for group.
So
and I see that I change a lot of myself because I'm very confident from me. So I don't want to work with other person through this simulation. I need to listen other decision.
Okay. Okay, so you know how to share and how to work with people now.
Yes.
Okay, so you also recognize that working in team is better than doing it individually, right?
Yes.
Okay, so hopefully all of these lessons you learn from the course will be very necessary for your future career. Okay, wish you all success in the future. Okay, thank you.
Thank you, teachers.